could he have called it in the amount of time here? Listen to this. Okay. His racket barely touched it. First of all, that's not a play. First of all, that is just a brutal call.
That is.
He overruled it, an in call. I mean, how possibly did that affect Federer's shot?
Let's see how it affects Djokovic.
Mm-hmm. That should more be game important. Point. Yeah.
I gotta tell you, I'm a little surprised that Roger didn't give it to him.
Strokes. What a rally.
And
the chance review shows that Federer challenging the ball clearly out.
Mr. Federer has two challenges remaining.
It's about the only thing that Roger doesn't do impeccably, and that's a challenge.
Djokovic throws in the serious angle here. Look at this forehand. I mean, this guy can do anything. Around the net post and gets it well inside the court.
Maestro producing some magic here late in the opening set. 5-all. From outside, you don't have to hit it over the net. You can hit it around the